Hello, Potter fans. I'm going to show you my gameplay of the Chamber of Secrets on PlayStation 2. First of all, this was horrible. It took me forever to finish this little quest.
Incendio!
The Incendio Challenger was very difficult and it involved a lot of curse words. I didn't record before this part, because I was just irritated. Basically what you need to do is cast your Incendio spell and the moment you release it, start casting the other spell. Then immediately move to the next statue and do the same thing. There isn't any time for error, as you can tell from my failed attempts. It took me days to finish this part.
Incendio! Incendio! Incendio!
Excellent, Potter. 40 house points to Gryffindor. That is all for today. Class dismissed.
Hey, Harry, don't forget you've got the Quidditch match against Ravenclaw. Come on, let's go to the stadium.